Well, hello everyone, this is EC the Gamer, and we are back with Nioh. So, yeah, let's pretty much continue. This is where I left last time. We're looking for the guy tank that supposedly, I don't know, this is like a temple that is now overrun by demons, so a yokai in this case. So I need to destroy them. Here, this area. Oh, what the hell? I don't like the look of that. Oh, it's one of those big guys. There we go. Oof. We got it. There's the guy. Yeah, this place is very hard to see. Oh no, it's one of those guys. Easy. Is that thunder? No, it sounds more like a roar than that. Those are called kappa, right? Spiderweb here. I don't like that. I already defeated one of those bosses, so... Really? Wow, why couldn't I see that guy? That guy was pretty much there. It's like, there we go. Okay, I think I got everything here. I think. It's been very straightforward so far. Oh, damn. Yeah, hell no. Destroy this thing. Damn, this thing is... Yeah, I knew it was going to happen. That was my fault. I was so focused on trying to destroy it. So I need to destroy that guy first. Hell yeah, oh. So there was a... Oh, look at that. Hell no. I got lucky there. Okay, so they are attached to that... To the rock. That's what I was thinking, like, what happens if you destroy the rock first? I think my question was answered there. Oh, this needs to be blocked. Okay, how the heck do you die? Beaten to death by Onuro, that's what it called him? Has to be one of those guys that I saw down there, right? The ones that nearly killed me. Oh no. Yeah, this is not the place where I wanted to go. Here first. Mm-hmm. I should go down. No, not through that hole. That is a death trap. You stay there. Good one, good one. I'll give you that one. That was a good one. Yeah, that was my fault. It was an easy one, actually. Hello. Okay, so those demons are attached. The ones that are close to the that are close to them are attached to the to those crystals. Hello. Really? For this? Oh, there we go. Yeah, I was thinking for a dead end. Why did this land have to come under attack just as Lord Tenkai Fane was about to return? Okay. Okay, let's go and do this. There we go. Oh, little buddy. Okay, I think I got like 4 of them. There's more of these guys here. I know that defeating Jokai is my job as an Omnio mage, but right now, even I don't know what to do. Yeah, those are mages. Okay. So let's move forward. By yokai. Here? Maybe not here. Maybe outside. Yeah, I knew it. Something awoke. There we go. It would seem there is another malicious presence involved here, something like demons. Okay. There's something else. So yeah, I think I got like four of the Kodama. Damn it, they got me. If only I stay put. Okay, let's see something first. Okay, what you hear? I don't know where the heck this is, but... If Lord Mitsuhide was still alive, surely he would have rescued us by now. Yeah, Mitsuhide got killed. Sorry, I'm just trying to look where am I? Where am I? Okay, let me check. Okay, I got this hole. I have to go through here. Okay, okay. I see where I am now. But I never checked this, so... Nice one. I actually never realized it because of the lighting. I was thinking like, there's no way there's something here. Yeah, you have to be careful. This type of game, they tend to like to have traps in the areas. Okay, we got that cover there. Yeah, I was thinking, what the hell, something activated it. Damn it. It's crazy the range of those things. Yeah. I didn't want to use that many, but... What's I supposed to do? Oh, I saw one of those... Oh! Burned to death, okay. Oh damn, there's like two of those things. Yeah, I don't know how to get that one. Hey, did I miss something here? I thought he died, that's why I didn't follow through with it. Yeah, that's why you saw me stopping, it's just that I thought he was dead. But nope. Okay, I think I got everything in this area that I can see. So I can actually activate this. Oh damn, I have a lot. Okay, now let us go with... either body... I need to also get some of this because I want to fight the other guys, but I don't know. Let's keep going with either body or with this one. Wow, I have a lot. Got a lot of. Let's go up to 35 maybe. I mean, I don't like to sell weapons, but I have to. Okay. No, let's leave it there, 33. I'm not selling this because I think they're important, at least this one. If they're not, well... let's leave it there. Okay. I have too many items. Mm-hmm. Like, really? Like, really? I was about to fall to another hole there, right? I'm hearing something. What does that mean? How can you drown here? I don't know how he did it, but he said that he drowned. Get inside there? It doesn't seem like it. Man, I cannot see anything. Seen like a door or anything here. Yeah, I don't see a door, like a ladder. Oh, nearly fell again. There's something there. What the hell? Is that a boss? There it is. Wait, what are you doing? I don't know what happened there, but that was weird. That was one shot, one kill. At least I know there's a ladder. is losing its balance. Lord Tenkai, wherever you are, please stay safe. Yeah, you stay there. Maybe I have to fall down to get there. Let's get going first. Pissing me off because, yeah, I think I lost my points, right? Yeah, I lost the points. Doesn't matter. I don't care. Let me fall down, man. Now that I lost the points, doesn't matter. Yeah, this is not the same place. Okay, this is a different door then. He got stuck. Oh no. I thought that if it's not this, it has to be the other one. Crushed to death by friendly behavior. Yeah. Oh, nice. There's a door here. I didn't even see this. Not a door. There's a ladder. This is the guy that killed me, right? Oh, Goodbye. Oh, this wasn't the guy. What's the other guy from above? I forgot about that. This is a buff. Oh, this is the big guy, right? Damn. There we go. Oh, wait. There we go. There's a gate that I haven't been able to open. That thing's key, this thing's key is incredible. Anji, be careful, I don't think it's the one behind all this. First check something. Okay, I hear something. Yeah, I got them all. Cut down by Dweller. Okay, so I got to the checkpoint here. Didn't work. I was thinking, well, if I destroy that, couldn't that thing just kill it? Like, I don't need to fight it. Not going to work. It's too slow. Not me, it's that I need to either change something. Let me check something first. Where's my spirit? Wasn't it there? Maybe I missed it, but yeah, my spirit was not there. That was the problem. I was looking for my spirit, but it wasn't there, so... I mean, killing that thing is going to be nearly impossible because it's attached to that thing, you know, the rock. I can fight it, but can that thing be killed easily? Well, it's not a boss. So I'll try it out. I'll try it out. Yeah, what I'm trying to say is I don't know if that thing is a... Let me see if I can destroy the rocks from here. Yeah, it's not going to work. Damn, he is fast. I mean, I'm trying to. I want to see. The only way is to destroy it, to actually kill it. That's not what I wanted to do. This guy. How do you kill that thing? Like really, how do you do that? Okay, let me check something first. Yep. Dang, it didn't work. But now that it's destroyed, can I kill him? I mean, now that the thing is destroyed, shouldn't... Like something awoke, but like something activated, like someone saw me, but saw me what? Are you kidding me? Oh, there's the hole. I saw the hole. Okay, I saw the hole. Let me see if that's what I have to do. Fall down there. I thought I was going to fight it, but nope. I did get what I want, but... I mean, that thing seems very strong. I don't know how... I thought it was going to be weaker, but no, it's at the same level as the boss. What? Why? I don't understand. There's something always activated, like someone saw me, but I don't see who. Yeah, it does massive damage, like 1,000. It's crazy. By the way, that's not the boss. I just want to fight it. I don't know why. It's just. Here we go again. It's like something sees me, but I don't know why. Damn. No mercy there. Yeah, that's the... I think this is it. I'm going to leave it here. So yeah, as always, don't forget guys, you're new to the channel, do subscribe, hit the like button if you enjoyed the video, leave a comment, and yeah, don't forget to hit that notification bell. That is all for the moment. This is the gamer signing off, and I will see you on the next video.